respected chief guest of today's function, Sri C.H. Mallareddy sir, government of Telangana minister, and the executive director of St. Martin Engineering College, Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, director of St. Martin Engineering College, Jay Kishan Yadav sir, director of St. Martin Engineering College, Rajasekhar Yadav sir, in absentia, Rajasekhar Reddy sir, and our beloved chairman, Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir. And on this stage, my mother, Srimati Jayalakshmi, and deans and HODs, staff member, and media friends, invited guests, parents, last but not the least, the students of St. Martin Engineering College, a very good morning to all of you. In fact, it is a very excited and delighted moment today, because as before me, Dr. Hemambika was addressing to you all, and she was telling, after 2 years, we could able to see the smile eyes behind your mask. So it is really a great opportunity. In fact, personally, I am so happy by seeing my students and parents together, and it is really a remarkable day for St. Martin Engineering College. Now, I request all the parents and all the students to clap for yourself, have a big round of applause for choosing a right step for our own children's career and the success. So congratulations to all the students as well as the parents who have chosen St. Martin to build their career and success in their life. The first step towards the success you have already done, being a parent, by choosing and by putting your children into St. Martin Engineering College. I think the beginning of the program, we had shown you one video. You could able to see how the success story and what are all regular activities which are all going on with the St. Martin Engineering College that are all going to happen with all of you. Now, this engineering journey, as we know that it is a 4 years degree course, and in this 4 years of degree course, there are many things which we need to learn, which we need to inculcate. I repeat, we need to inculcate the good habits and we need to drive ourselves, because always, wherever we are, in what position, at what stage of life, there will be two tracks. What are those two tracks? One is what? Good track. Another one is bad track. So what is bad track? Addictions. What kind of addictions? Is it smoking or alcohol? There are new addictions which are all nowadays, it is all coming up. What are all addictions? Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, WhatsApp. Anything for using, there is no problem. Anything, if it becomes an addiction, that is the problem. And this wrong track, in two ways we are doing. One is what? Knowingly. Another one is what? Unknowingly. Knowingly, we know that if we spend more time on WhatsApp, we spend more time on mobile phone, if we spend more time on social media sites, except killing our time, it will not give us anything. Am I all correct? But we know that, right? But we do it. That is what? Because the addiction. That we have to avoid. This engineering course will demand lot of things for you. Beyond that, it expects you to be a disciplined person first. And second one is what I told? Right track. What is right track? What is right track? For what purpose we all are here? For what purpose we have chosen this college? For study. We should study. There is no other go. There is no other shortcuts. There is no alternatives. We have to study. It is like a tunnel. You would have heard the story of how the caterpillar is converting into a butterfly, right? Okay, it goes with a transformation process. And this transformation process of this 4 years of education, which is embedded with teaching learning processes, career development cells activities, club activities, curricular, co-curricular and sports activities, will make you as a great engineer. And this transformation process We have done it for many students and we are going to do with you all. And in this forum, I am very privileged that this event is witnessed by our Honorable Minister Sri H. Mallareddy sir, who is the Bhishma Pitama of St. Martin Children's Education Society, and we have completed 40 years for establishing this Children's Education Society. Just before 40 years, it came to Mallareddy sir's mind, okay, let us give a good education to the society, let us build the schools and colleges and develop and upliftment the education standard of the Telangana. And really it is salute to you sir, what dream you had seen before 40 years, we could able to visualize, we could able to be a part of this dynamic leadership under Sri C.H. Mallareddy sir. And this college, it is completing 20 years. Before 20 years, sir had conceived the idea of establishing an engineering college, and now we are all getting the success from this engineering college. So, in addition to that, as you know, the college has got lot of success story of, you know, producing the great engineers. And these great engineers are produced because of this right track. Already I have told in my previous point, right? There are wrong track and a right track. So we have to choose the right track. What is the reason? How can we choose? How can we choose the right track? And how to understand that this is what I am doing, is it a right track? These are all questions might be bubbling in the mind. So to answer this, there should be two questions you all need to ask yourself. What is the purpose of joining engineering? Find out the goals. Find out the objectives, find out the reason why you have come for engineering. And another one is what? There should be a commitment to the work. What is the purpose? What is the objective? What is the thrustiness? Until unless the purpose is not defined, we cannot be a successful engineers. Whether the parents are telling, relatives are telling, so many motivations are given to you all, until unless the purpose is not defined. There should be a motive. For an example, I will tell you. See, you will be kept in one room and you will be invited to the dining room and you will be offered a food which was prepared almost 4-5 days before. It is little pungent and there are little bit, no, smell is also there. Will you all eat? Anybody will eat? Whether I will eat? No. Straight answer is what? We don't want to eat that. Now, I will just twist the question. You are kept in a room for 5 days without any food, without any water. Then that food will be kept in front of you. What you will do? What I will do? What others will do? We will close our eyes and ears, we will start eating. Because there is a purpose. And what is the purpose? To save our life. To fulfill our hungerness. That is why the purpose should be there. Why we have come for engineering? To become a successful engineer? To uplift the family status? To set an example in front of our relatives? For what reason we have come? And if we have come, just to show it to our relative that we are pursuing engineering, this platform is not for us. There should be dedication, there should be commitment, and there should be a discipline. Then undoubtedly you are going to be successful engineers. In addition to that, there should be goal in mind. What kind of goal? We have to set a goal. What kind of goals we have to set? I will just give you a small example. Everybody knows who is Arnold, right? Arnold, you know? Hollywood actor. You have seen him? If you remember a movie named as Terminator, I think almost many of you would have seen it. Who has seen the movie Terminator? Raise your hands. Good. Okay, so I think many of you would have, might be aware about the Arnold. I will tell you a small incident of Arnold, which will be quite interesting. When he was a small boy of 10 to 12 years age, okay, so when he was, if you see him, he was not that pretty, he was not that beautiful, and that body built up what you are seeing now, it was not there. was looking, he was born in Austria, there is a country, and he was like a simple person, how you and me. But whenever he was asked, what you want to become in future, he used to say, I want to become Mr. World. See, such a thin, not good looking, and ordinary boy, having a goal of to become a Mr. World. And you know this story, right? He become Mr. World. And after that, he was asked, what is your dream? No, I want to be an actor in Hollywood movies. Everybody said no to him. No, no, you can't go there. Okay, try with German movies and other countries' movies and all, but you cannot be a Hollywood star. And the movie came Terminator. Across the globe, they have recognized that he is one of the best actors. Then, next question was asked to him. Next, what you want to become? What is your goal? I want to become a governor. You can be a counselor. There are small political posts there that you can occupy. You cannot be a governor. And we know that, right? He was the governor of California. What not? Name, fame, achievement, success story. Everything he got it. Why? Because goal was there. I want to become. St. Martin Engineering College, already in the video also it was shown to you all. Okay, so we have the, wholeheartedly I would like to extend my welcomeness to our director, Sri Rajsekhar Reddy sir. Sir, please welcome sir, please occupy the chair. So there should be a goal statement and there should be clarity what exactly you want to become and what is the responsibility and how actively we are participating and doing our activity to reach to that destiny. That matters a lot for the success. So to complete this engineering, I request all the students to have three things in their mind. One is what? Clarity. Already I gave you the example, what clarity you should have in mind, what you want to become, why you have come to this college, why you have chosen engineering, irrespective of the branch. That clarity should be there. And second one is what? Commitment. How much committed you are to reach to your goal and to reach to your target. As I gave the example of Arnold. So he was very clear on his goal, but also consistently, day and night, he was building his body, he was doing lot of exercises, all this, lot of hard work goes into the system. Just like that, he did not get all success. And the third important one is the review cycle. What is review cycle? What went wrong? Listen carefully, what went wrong and what could have been done? And what I am going to do? This is what the review cycle. We have spent the whole day. What I have learned being a student? And what I could have learned. So what I could not able to learn today, I have to plan and I have to learn tomorrow. This is called the review cycle. Every individual has to have this review cycle in the mind and so that it will take us nearer to our goals. And it is easy for us to succeed. As you had seen in the video also, St. Martin Engineering College, it is a UGC autonomous college. And all the courses, irrespective of the course, whatever you have chosen, all the courses are MBA accredited with very good marks. And we are 2B, 12F certifications. And we are NAC A plus grade. And there is a great difference between NAC A and A plus, like first class and first class with honors. And when we got NAC A plus, only 27 colleges across India. How many? 27 colleges across India were given the NAC A+, and St. Martin is one among them. You have seen, GHMC is doing lot of construction works and all. We are holding 444 crore worth of consultancy project, which are all done by my staff member and students. And that is highest in the state of Telangana. No, none other than St. Martin is holding that much of level of consultancy project in Telangana. And HMWSSB, Government of Telangana Initiative, recently we got 150 crore consultancy project, which is again a knowledge booster for the student as well as the faculty. So this is the level we drive dynamically, and there are many success stories. If I will narrate about one placement, see, many placement companies came to our campus, and they were interacting with the students and all. If we will take the last 5 years portfolio of the institution, 98% of the students were placed, and where the average pay packages is 4 lakh and above, and the highest pay packages everybody has received, that is 4 lakhs and above, and the highest pay packages what we have offered, it has gone up to 50 lakhs per annum, our students. And our regular recruiters are Amazon, who comes with the 27 lakhs package, Baiju, it comes with 12 lakhs package, IBI comes with 8 lakhs package, Jaro software, it comes with 18 lakhs packages, Microsoft, which comes with 18 lakhs packages, and there is a company called Code Nation, it comes with 31 lakhs packages, and this year we are going to bring a company named as VMware, which is going to offer 55 lakhs per annum the package for the student. Including the galaxy of management members, myself and my HODs and staff member, we have only one vision in mind. Whenever you complete your engineering, you should go with two letters. One letter is your degree, your BTech degree for which you have joined today. And another one is your offer letter in which company you are going to work. So today, you decide in your mind in which company, what career you are looking for, and accordingly your 4 years journeys will be. In addition to that, there are a lot of technical clubs, lot of activities, you are all going to be exposed. So my request to all the parents that please ensure 100% attendance, irrespective of marriage ceremony, all this, whatever all your family functions are there. So please make them isolate, until unless you don't feel that their presence will not make a big difference, try to isolate them and try to send them to the colleges, because one day if they are losing, they are really losing lot of things. And believe me, this 4 years has changed many people's life, and it is going to change your life too. So that is why this changing, how in what extent you are looking for, that makes a big difference. So that is why we have to be dedicated, we have to be committed, and these 4 years, each year has to be taken very, very seriously. Undoubtedly, your success, your career, everything will shine. We do not have any doubt on all this. And I am very fortunate that already you have seen my galaxy of HODs, all are young, and also you have seen my management members, and we are very fortunate that the iconic personality like a Bhishma Pitama of our St. Martin Children's Education Society, our minister sir is there, and under his guidance already I have a group of directors who are all acting like Dronacharya, and we are all Arjunas who are always there and eagerly waiting for the instructions to follow. And this is the journey of St. Martin, who has achieved many laurels and many success stories, and we look forward to do the same thing for all of you in this regard. So please concentrate on studies, on academics, and whatever all personality development skill set and whatever all the guidelines and activities we have planned for you, please extend full cooperation so that we will make you as a complete engineer, and in return you will be a good human being at the end. So that is why at this, before I conclude my talk, I wanted to tell you, once your classes will start, even though tomorrow onwards bridge courses have been planned, and we know that how this intermediate 2 years have gone. So we have taken, we have taken the abstract data which are all required for engineering student and finish your 2 years, finish your quickly the bridge courses and all, then directly we will take you to the engineering study and your complete books and lab records will be provided. So in addition to that, as when my profile was read already, madam had told, personally I have written 50 books, and out of 50 books, 2 books I am going to give to all of my students as in a complimentary gift from principal. So whenever you collect the books, okay, so ask that 2 books what I am going to give to all of you. So with this small note, I extend my warm greetings to all the students, to the St. Martin family and to the parents too. And enjoy your days and please keep an eye on your children so that their academics is not at all disturbed. Finally, thank you very much for listening to me and thanks for the opportunity and have a great day ahead. Thank you.